We've learned that the Xenos from Pala Station are attacking an engineer ruin. Something inside that place is hunting and killing them. Our orders are to find out if it's friend or foe.
Dr. Honecker, a remote probe to control. It will accompany your team.
You found untouched ruins? Ones the company didn't loot? Is so cool. Can it do a loop?
Use press to talk.
Crap.
Prowler.
Lots of structural collapse.
Must be the perigee land quakes. Find a way around.
Engineer carvings!
Briefly. Infamous repose. Do not know. Unnamed obligation deserted.
Maybe it means... No, no.
Down the passage!
A fresh corpse, slain moments ago.
I've never seen anything kill bugs this fast.
Images on the walls.
Analysis suggests carbon ash, the remains of engineers.
They were burned alive. Why? By what?
A mechanical seal. Engineer. engineer metal is quite durable.
Fireteam, there's a heavy cutter in the supply drop. Set it up. And Doc, you can explore later. Stick with the fire team. Okay. Continue your recon. I'm sending your footage to Santos.
Thank you. Bypassing damage.
Another Steve. They really didn't want nobody in here. Attach another cutter. People.
material. With slime. Fungal growths as well. This is something new.
Got this.
They're mutants too. Xenos exposed to pathogen, like Monica.
And all pathogens.
Xeno in here, regular and con leche, and they're pissed at each other.
And there's probably pathogen in here.
Grabbing ammo.
Which Colonel Ship expects us to locate.
These ruins make no sense. Who killed those engineers? And why all the seals?